Hello?
Hey, Governor, it's me, Sly. You want to see a movie tonight?
Oh, yes, Sly. That sounds good. What did you have in mind?
Yeah, the new Cody Banks movie?
Definitely. That one is going to be awesome. How will we get there?
Well, I was hoping my mom would drive and Maria could pick up.
Don't be silly. I'm the governor of California. I decide whose mom drives and whose picks up. My mom, I mean Maria, will drive and yours will pick up.
Jeez, why you gotta be so bossy? I think you need a timeout.
I don't need a timeout. Just be ready for Maria and I. So, what did you think of the movie?
I liked it, but, you know, a couple times I was scared in there.
That's because you're a scaredy cat.
Oh, like you never get scared.
No, never. I'm never scared. It's like when I made Terminator. I fought cyborgs and I wasn't scared.
Yeah, but you were a cyborg too, so you canceled each other out.
But I was a lesser cyborg.
Yeah, but you were still a cyborg.
Cut it out. The point is I don't get scared like you.
Whatever you say, cyborg. There's my mom.
Hi, boys. My crystal ball says Arnold wants to sleep over.
Oh, yeah, Arnold. You want to sleep over?
Oh, yes. I would, but I think Maria is expecting me at home.
No, I already talked to her. She said it's fine.
Oh, all right. I guess.
Sorry about the My Little Pony pajamas. Those are my backups.
It's okay. I like ponies. Hey, I've got a great idea. Let's play Imaginary Dolph Lundgren.
Why do you always want to play that?
Because it's such a fun game and Dolph Lundgren is such a loser. Get behind the fort. Dolph's coming. Hey, Dolph, I'm shooting you because your movies are not nearly as good as mine and Sly's. Bang, bang.
Pow, pow, pow. Pow, pow, pow. Pow, pow, pow.
Sly, give me another clip. I was number one at the box office again, Lundgren. Bang, and now I've killed you.
Hey, Governor, I'm getting tired. Let's go to bed.
I don't want to go to bed.
Yeah, but it's almost 9 o'clock. I'm about to go to Snoozeville.
Just stay up a little bit longer.
Nope. Good night.
Turn the light on, Sly. Turn the light on.
Why? Are you scared?
I'm not scared.
Yeah, yeah. Look who's scared all of a sudden.
Okay. I'm scared. I admit it. I'm afraid of the dark.
I don't know what you're scared of. It's just the dark. See? Lights off. Lights on. Lights off. Lights on.
Cut it out, Sly. I want to go home. Call Maria.
Sorry you got scared of the dark, Governor.
Yes, well, I'm sorry I made fun of you at the movies. I guess we all get scared sometimes.
Yeah, even if you were a cyborg.
Stop saying that.
Cyborg.
Cut it out.
Cyborg.